This painting has to be one of my favorite of all times. It's a painting of a high priest, a Samaritan high priest. His name was Kohen Amram in 1869, painted by Carl Haag. Next to also a photo of one of our oldest Torah scrolls, actually the oldest, the Abisha scroll.